गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. वी ऑल नो दैट ड्यू टू द कोरोना वायरस वी आर नॉट एबल टू अटेंड द स्कूल, सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फॉर आवर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. होप यू एंड योर फैमिली आर सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू ईवीएस चैप्टर 9 ऑफ क्लास 4. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द फूड दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम द प्लांट्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ इट. फूड इज द बेसिक नेसेसिटी of human being and it gives us energy to do different kinds of work. Some foods are obtained from plants while some comes from animal. Students, now I am going to explain you some of the foods that we get from plants. The first one is food grains. Cereals like wheat, maize, barley, etc. are called food grains. And we make different kinds of things like chapatis, bread, cornflakes from it. And it is grown mostly in all parts of India. Next is pulses. Pulses like arhar, moong, masoor, green grams, black grams are the rich source of vitamin. And it is also grown in almost all part of India. The next is fruits. We all like to eat fruits. There are different kinds of fruits like apple, mango, banana, pomegranate. They are called juicy fruits or fleshy fruits because it contains juice, while some fruits like date, apricot, almond are called dry fruits. Now I am going to tell you about vegetables. We eat vegetables. For example, carrot, onion, cauliflower, broccoli, etc. are eaten by us and that we get from plants. They are the rich source of vitamin and minerals. The next comes spices. We also get spices from plants. Spices not only make the foods tasty, but it also adds flavor, color and makes food the spicy. Most of the spices like pepper, clove, turmeric, etc. are obtained from the plants. The next comes oil seeds. The seeds that are thrust to get oil are called oil seeds. For example, mustard, groundnut, sesame, sunflower seeds are crushed to get the oil that is used for cooking. The next one is beverage. Students, what is beverage? Any drink other than water is called beverage. Tea and coffee are the most common beverage of India. Tea is obtained from tea plants while coffee is obtained from the coffee beans. Students, these I have explained you the foods that we get from the plants. Now I am going to explain you the cultivation of plants. That means growing of plants. Growing of plants is not an easy process. It takes many stages. So I am going to explain you the different stages of cultivation. The first one is plugging. The plugging is done by the farmers. In ancient time, plugging was done by oxen or bullock, but in recent times it is done by tractors to save the time. In this process, with the help of tractors, the soil is plugged out to make it soft and fertile. Farmers also draw furrows to spread the seeds in it. The next step is sowing the seeds. Sowing of seeds means spreading of seeds into the furrows. After plugging the field, the furrows are made and in that furrows seeds are scattered for the further process. The next one is germination. After scattering of seeds, 2 or 3 weeks later, the seeds started to germinate and the small plants arises. When the small plant arises, the farmer start to irrigate it. Irrigation means to give water to the plants. The next topic is maturing. Maturing takes few months. After few months, the plants are matured to cut down. This process is called maturing. After this, harvesting is done. What is harvesting? When the plants is matured, the crops are cut down. This is called harvesting. After that, the next stage is threshing. What we do in threshing? In threshing, the grains are separated from the parent plant. This process is called threshing. After this, the winnowing is done. What is winnowing, students? Please listen to it very carefully. In this process, the husks from the crops are separated. What is husks? When the crops are husked, there are sand, stones or dry leaves or branches in the crops. They are separated with the help of winnowing process to make the crops more neat. Students, this was the last, winnowing is the last step that the farmers do. After this, the crops are packed in a gunny bag and they are sent to the mandis. After this, from the mandis, the shopkeepers or retailers bought the food items from it and sell it in the shops. And from the shops, we get the different types of food items. While growing the crops, the students, farmer needs to care their crops very carefully. They always irrigate the plants so that it does not dry up and grows very fast. Rather than this, they also use insecticides and pesticides to protect it from harmful insects and pests. That's all in this chapter. Students, I have explained you chapter in very brief. Student, please read this chapter at home thoroughly. But still, if you have any doubts and queries, please comment on our WhatsApp group. Thank you. Bye.